Okay, this is the back field behind our house. This is our property, but we can't put our bees on it because the neighborhood vandals would have them destroyed within a week. But we do have some flowers right now, and right now we've got, let's see. Oh, found one. There's a honeybee, one of our honeybees, and a dandelion. Let's see how close we can get in there. Take this off. Oh, crap, there he goes. Where'd he go? Shoot. Okay, I lost him. Okay, that one got away. Let's see if we can find another one. There's a few flowers over here right now. There's bound to be a bee in one of them. Let's see. Okay. Nothing yet. It's a bit too cold today. Sun's out, but there's a chill in the air. Oh, I think I see one. Yep, there's one. Let's see if I can do this without getting in the sun. Here we go. Yeah, see if it's focus. Damn, can't get focused. No. Is it not easy to focus? Ah, crap. Okay, here's one. Let's see if I can do it. Tell this isn't a young bee. It's a all the fuzzy young hairs that are on the bee when they're young are absent from this bee. So it's probably got about a week left. One.